So, you would like a few tips on how to keep your brain healthy? I can do that. I'm Dr. Eva Feldman, a neurologist in Michigan Medicine. Let me give you three tips. Number one, exercise. Now you're going to ask me, well, how much? Take 220 and subtract your age. So for example, if you're 60, 220 minus 60 is 160. Then either multiply by 0.7 for moderate exercise or 0.8 for vigorous exercise. So you would either get 112 beats for moderate exercise, or you'd get 128 beats for vigorous exercise. Do 150 minutes of moderate exercise a week, or only 75 minutes of vigorous exercise a week. Indeed, you can exercise 15 minutes a day, 5 days a week, and really preserve brain health. Tip two, what you eat is critical, your diet. There's a diet known as the MIND diet. And what it is a mixture of the Mediterranean diet, leafy greens, olive oil, fish, and the DASH diet, which is a low sodium, high calcium, high potassium, high magnesium, low dairy diet. Mix those two together and you have the MIND diet, which has been shown to preserve brain health. And third tip, well, that has to do with sleep. Each adult should at least sleep 7 to 8 hours a night. If you sleep 6 or less, it's been shown to correlate with actual dementia. More than 9 for an older adult is not good. And how do you get that exact right amount of sleep? Go to bed at the same time. No screen time before bed, no alcohol, and no caffeine. Those are the three tips: exercise, diet, and sleep, that will make the trifecta for having a healthy brain.